that piece.
Artie's people have finally stopped going after my Turks. Thank you. You're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, Zeke, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, buddy. The nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Art is at the bakery, you should do something about him.
Get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs. I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Going at you. Hang tight.
All right. Keep what this safe. On today? My way.
You spot anything you can use? Me.
Let me see what you got.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
What are you doing back here?
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
I don't know.
Some kind of Negro's hitting us.
Hey.
I need some covering fire in South Downs.
On our way.
Miss me, y'all? All set to take him out.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
For a visit, sir? Well, don't you worry. We're moving product through here faster than hot shake through a goose. Mr. Clare, I got some real nice items in just the other day. You should check them out.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Nice seeing you again, young brother.
God damn, did you...
Should've kept your head down. Hey, again.
Fuck. Reload.
Look out!
What the hell?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. What now?
Have it your way.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
You want something? You
all
let
right.
me know.
What
take
are we handling
safe.
Today?
Going straight to the bank.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. You're gonna love this. Marcano's having real estate problems.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Stephen is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting.
offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I'll get in there, dose the guards with his military-grade LSD, and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking asked me where I got my car, where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia.
So do they have a suspect?
Now or one. Old Earl set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
To personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
Goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you, with the bottle.
Jesus. What am I gonna tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother. Because right now, it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
The boy's an absolute terror in the kitchen. But he fills out his swim trunks like an absolute champion, so I think I'll keep him.
Okay.
She says I don't talk to her enough. Like I can get a word in edgewise.
When you're right, you're right.
Hey,
I've never actually seen that bottle over here.
I hear there's some money.
Maybe.
Spill it. What are you
condolences?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duvall fortune when his daddy died.
On his account.
Whatever you say.
It was just a little blip in the market, that's all. Oh, is that a new outfit?
Oh, it looks grand. Anyway, I told you, your money's safe. Just give me until the end of the quarter, and we'll get you all squared away. End of year, tops.
Right.
Man, dingo, nigga.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crap.
What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. Do you see light trails? This is some crazy shit.
See that Sunday mass.
Goddamn Donovan. These people out of their minds.
Yes. I see him. I see Remy. No. Wait.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with something kind of...
What? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See
all
if
right,
that changes
boy.
His mind.
Time for you to take a walk. Why don't you turn on round?
Miss Olivia, get down!
Get that bastard!
Don't you know your name?
Wait!
Grab and cover!
Kill him!
Him aside, motherfucker!
What am I paying you for, kill that bastard?
Out of ammo! Get him reload! I'm fucking split! Get around him!
Follow me. I ain't going out like that.
Fucker's got me pinned.
I'll kill you myself. You bastard, you've ruined everything. In the wild. I never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome. Dashing, even. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo! They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. Either sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
See where he went?
find him!
Get him!
Over here! He's over here!
That's him!
Let's go!
Boy's making me uncomfortable here. Gonna blow his ass up.
Shit! He's picking us off!
Run for cover.
We got another man.
Wrong way!
Got it! Stupid son of a bitch.
Contact with suspect lost.